placings are complete in the Holstein Yearling Heifer and Milk class. First, our Bred and Owned Award winner, placing eighth in the class, is entry 3480, Pleasant Nook Sid Lululemon, exhibited by Pleasant Nook Jerseys of Ayr, Ontario. Third in the class is entry 3493, Duckett Dorman Brook, exhibited by David and Cindy Hazy of Glencoe, Minnesota. Second in the class, 3503, Arethusa Daryl Sienna, exhibited by Milk Source of Kaukauna, Wisconsin. And the winning entry and also best udder, entry 3114, High Point Gray Ivory, exhibited by Yvonne Sicard and Pierre Boulay, St. Justine, Quebec. Congratulations. Judge, your comments.
Well, good morning again. Once again, it's a huge honor for Jan and I to be here to go through the cows today, and an exceptional class in the milking yearlings here to begin the cows. This breed here, this class has come a long, long ways, and I think that's quite apparent as you look down the line here. But for us today, these pair of cows come right to the top. The first cow, I made her the best udder, and it's the way she walks around her udder today, her length of frame, and her overall comfortableness as she moves through the ring to go over the cow in second. Second over third, just a little cleaner cut cow from her us, cow that's much more feminine, a little more refined in her bone, much cleaner through her hide today to go over this third cow. Third cow, I'll admit, I pulled her down the line from the start. She gives you a bit of a smooth look from across the ring, but when you get on top of her, she's a cow that doesn't have a lot of faults. She's square, powerful, balanced, and it is her width to her chest, width through her muzzle, the spring and openness she has through her fore and rear rib that gets her over the cow in fourth. Fourth over fifth, just for us today, a cow that shows a little bit more squareness and symmetry to the rear udder, a little more bloom all the way through that rear udder today to go over the fifth cow. Fifth over six, it comes down to the udder once again, and for us, she's just a little snugger through that fore udder, a cow that's just a little more feminine through her head and neck, all the way down through her hide today to go over the cow in six. Congratulations.